Lean back against a wall with your feet out in front of you about hip width apart so that you can shimmy your way or slide your way down into a wall sit. At the bottom of the wall sit, aim for a 90 degree bend at your knees as well as at your hips. Glue your lower back into the wall and lift your head up and head back into the wall so that you've got this strong posture here. Brace your core. Hold here, and now one at a time, lift one heel up and lower down. Switch sides. Lift your other heel up and lower down. As you lift, whatever leg is not moving, you're gonna really feel it on that opposite side. Ooh, through your quads, through your thighs, on that other leg. And hold for the allotted duration.